I just went in there,
and Hector is gonna be running 3 Honda Civics with spoon engines.
And on top of that, he just came into Harry's, and he ordered 3 T66 turbos with NOS and a MoTeC system exhaust.